Yeah.
You.
I have two mics, and I have a bottle of water.
Bilbert owns a lot of land in Nevada. How does he get by with that?
Hot tub was, well, they pretty much said it. It was challenging.
I ain't afraid of any cart rack that ever walked. I say we go in and get him.
As my colleague Joel McKinnon Miller said, they're like gifts. We don't know what we're going to get. And it's like, oh, look at this. Oh, this is great.
Look over there, Paul.
First of all, congratulations. Season 3.
Yes.
Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
Yeah.
No, I've been in the business long enough to know that things that were told to me that were a sure thing that didn't work